friends, and members of our church. Today marks the beginning of Catholic School Week, a week I look forward to every year. I feel that going to a Catholic school has helped me develop and grow into the person that I am today. I have been attending St. Francis Xavier since I was 3 years old, and I cannot imagine life without the friendships or knowledge that I have today because of SFX. From the sporting events to the extracurricular activities, all of these things make me excited to go to school every day. Life here at St. Francis has taught me many things about faith, service, community, and excellence. My experience at this school has been nothing but exciting and adventurous in the sense that I never knew what was coming next, what topics I would learn, or what friends I would make. All of these things are qualities that make Catholic schools a good place for students to learn. Some things I enjoy about SFX are the special classes we have every week, such as PE, art, foreign language, and music. It gives students like me an opportunity to learn beyond academics, but to learn more aspects of the world that will be important for us to know later in our lives. They also spark as interest or serve as inspiration for many students. I also enjoy participating in the service projects here at St. Francis. They instill the idea to the students that you should always give back to the poor or those in need, because someone out there is not as fortunate as you are. During Thanksgiving, we hold a school-wide food drive for the poor. For the Christmas season that recently passed, we collected toys for children as well as winter coats for those who do not have them. These are a few examples of the service projects here at SFX. Faith is a topic that has always been sensitive for me growing up. As a Hindu who attends a Catholic school, I was always confused about my faith. But as I've gotten older, I realized that it's okay to not practice Catholicism but to still learn about it. The community at St. Francis has always made me feel welcome. The teachers, my friends, the rest of the students, and the staff. I have never been treated differently or excluded because of the difference of my religion, and for that I am very thankful. I find it very fascinating to learn about the Catholic faith and religion class, praying together as a school community every morning, and attending Mass every first Friday of the month. Every morning, our principal, Ms. O'Shea, says, "In a world where you can be anything you choose to be kind." The community at SFX is a good representation of this. Everyone treats each other with respect and kindness, which is so important to teach and set an example of, especially for younger students. I am thankful to my parents for choosing to send me to a Catholic school and for giving me opportunities and memories I'll cherish forever. A Catholic school isn't just a school, but it is a home. We cordially invite you to visit our school tomorrow, Monday, January 30th, from 8:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. You will be able to see for yourself what a wonderful place St. Francis Xavier School is. St. Francis Xavier has taught me everything I know, from academics to essential elements about the real world, which makes it so special. This is why I love St. Francis Xavier, my Catholic school.